Just give it to him.
Okay. Hey, listen here. Nah, man, I ain't gonna give y'all that sauce, you understand me? But I am gonna give you some real shit. That's my nigga. I ain't gonna lie to you. Hey, listen now. We only knew each other. Officially, I'm gonna give it 2 weeks.
Yeah.
But this nigga got a motherfucking vibe and my, oh my fucking God. When this nigga released that other shit, we gonna change the way you view Taco Tuesday.
Nah, for real, forever in one day.
This nigga will get money until he can't. Oh my God, hey, and I really wanna tell you, I'm so glad that I got a mask on so you can't really see me smiling right now. You understand me, man? The kid finna change this shit. Put it like this, we're not gonna even shoot that big. We're gonna shoot right here, and we're gonna say, he's gonna impact very nicely.
I like that, impact very nicely.
I'm gonna impact very nicely in a groovy of, with straight vibes.
Straight vibes.
That nigga vibe, hey, bro.
Vibe.
I love when I meet up and coming artists, artists that are very serious about their shit. And not only that, man, when you understand it's a lot of artists, man, to be out here, you know, putting in that work and they never get the vibe. But for you to have the vibe, I see his demeanor. That nigga be laid back because he's like, hey, big bro, I got one. I feel I got one, but I'm going to be humble. And I fuck with that. You know what I'm saying, man? Remember this shit. Taco Loco.
Yes, sir. Taco Loco. Yeah, the Taco Tuesday. Taco Crazy. Leave that.